Jaguars and leopards are both big cats. They are both fearless hunters with strong paws and jaws. They even look very similar, so people can easily get confused between them. Then, how can we distinguish them? They are both big, but jaguars are much bigger than leopards. Jaguars are the third largest big cats, and leopards are the fourth largest big cats in the world. As you can see in this table, their sizes are very different. You may easily find that jaguars are way larger than leopards when you compare their weight. Jaguars weigh 100 to 250 pounds, which is 45 to 113 kilograms. Leopards are 66 to 176 pounds, 30 to 80 kilograms. When we measure their head and body length, leopards are a little longer than jaguars. Leopards also have a much longer tail. Jaguars' forehead and jaw are wider than leopards' ones. Jaguars also have well-developed jaw muscles and teeth, so their bite force is very strong. Actually, their bite force is the strongest among all big cats like tigers and lions. Isn't it great? Due to these strengths, jaguars usually kill the prey by piercing its skull with their fangs, severing the spinal column with a strong bite, or breaking its neck. These are the strategies that very strong predators like lions usually use. Leopards, however, normally use a suffocating bite like cheetahs. This is the strategy that less strong predators use. Jaguars have a sturdy build, with broad shoulder muscles, but they have a large belly, so they look either well-fed or pregnant. They have shorter and more robust bodies than leopards. Leopards have a slender build, but they are longer than jaguars. Jaguars and leopards have either golden or black fur. Most of them have golden fur, but about 5% of them are black, and they are called melanistic. They both have rosette pattern coats, and these can serve as wonderful camouflage for hunting as well. These patterns are beautiful, and they also show how the two species are different. Jaguars' rosettes have spots inside them like the image, but leopards don't have spots inside them. Jaguars and leopards live in different continents. Jaguars used to live in both North and South America a long time ago, but now they are almost entirely removed from the US, so they reside only in South America. However, leopards live in Africa and Asia. In their habitats, jaguars are less territorial, so they have large overlapping home ranges with other jaguars. They don't even manage or patrol these areas. There are some core areas where jaguars are not willing to share with other competitors, but these areas are comparatively small. Leopards? They are very territorial, so they actively patrol and mark these territories. Leopards fight for their lands and do not allow other leopards to roam around these areas. Cats usually don't like to get wet, but both jaguars and leopards are excellent swimmers. The difference is that jaguars, like tigers, love to get in the water and stay there for a long time. But leopards do not enjoy getting wet, and they will try to avoid the situation if it is possible. Both jaguars and leopards can climb trees, but leopards seem to be more agile on trees than jaguars. This is because leopards have a longer tail, which helps them balance on branches better. Leopards also need to climb trees more often to hide their food or stay away from other larger predators like lions and hyenas. Jaguars, on the other hand, are one of the top predators, so they don't need to hide often. Now you know how to tell the differences between jaguars and leopards. That's all I have for today. Thank you!